Lately, I've been thinking a lot about the future. It's fairly normal, I think. I mean, aren't we all interested in the future? And while we have no way of predicting what lies ahead, it is here I experience the present as a gift.
I love it here at Seton. To be part of Seton is not only to be part of the East Valley's history, but to be part of the future of the East Valley. For the past 60 years, Seton has taken pride in transforming the lives of young people. Our goal is to complete a state-of-the-art campus to support our growing programs and our student population. We believe that with the faith and the support of our generous and loving community, we will be able to protect and preserve the mission of Seton for years to come.
Firsthand, I can speak with my son, Anthony, who was a graduate of 2013. And one thing he always says is how well Seton prepared him for his next journey into college. I don't think that he would have received the kind of education he would have gotten at another high school. I think the size of the classes allowed them to have a more one-on-one.
People are supportive of what Seton Prep is accomplishing, the foundation of what Seton Prep and Catholicism give is a foundation that they can believe in their life.
Seton's an icon. As I look at things like education, without the appropriate partner, you might still be successful, but you will be less successful. And in this case, Seton will need, in order to survive, in order to succeed, in order to thrive, it will need the community support, building it up, and ensuring that in a partnership mentality, they can move forward.
The experience we've had with Seton is just wonderful. Tiffany just blossomed here.
Every day I attend Seton, I help continue its mission, but I can't do it alone, and time is running out. Sustaining Seton's legacy for the students of tomorrow begins today.